Malaika Nakupenda Malaika Malaika Nakupenda Malaika Na milifanyeje Kijana mwezi nyakogogo Nashindwa na mali sinawe Ningekuwa malaika Nashindwa na mali sinawe Ningekuwa malaika Yeba
Kerele, 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 k Talking about women power, but beside every woman you have a man. I was born and raised in Benin, a little country in West Africa, and my father was my father champion. My father passed away in 2008, and he, before anyone, believed in the power of education to free the potential of women, not only in his family, but for my continent, Africa. I'm a great campaigner and activist when it comes to girls' education, not only in Africa, but around the world. Because without the women, I think this planet will be something different. But with the women and the right men on the side of women, we can come to a level of power that is different from what the men used to give us. We deserve better. And if they don't give it to us, we're gonna go get it. We are at the last month of the year 2010. In a little bit more than 2 weeks, we're gonna get to 2011. What will be different in 2011 is for all of us to unleash our power, our potentials, to reach out to other women around the world. As TED is helping doing, bringing women together and men and resources together to create a better place for everyone. We have and we owe the next generation to do that. If I'm here before you tonight, it's because my father always tells me, do not be afraid to take on any challenge, because it's not because you're a woman that you have no brain. Your ultimate weapon is your brain. My father always said that, and we have more brain than anybody else on the planet. Right? So we're gonna use our brain to make this world a better place. And I like what Anna said earlier. You need to sleep to be able to unleash that power. You don't sleep, you can't do nothing. 4 hours don't work for me. I need 8 to 10. And don't feel guilty if you take that time to rest, because you need to rest to replenish, to be able to give. So just for that, we'll sing together blessings for ourselves tonight. For all, whatever we do from now on, to be blessed with success, with love, compassion, empathy, sharing is important. We know how to do that. Let's teach the world to share. I moved to America in 1997, and I've come to this country, and people used to tell me, American people are really generous. And I didn't know it till I touched it myself. People are amazing in this country. You have an amazing country. Make it a better place, and make it an envious place for people to want to come to. Don't give in to anything else but love, compassion, sharing, inclusiveness, and warmth. because you are all that. And all around the world, we can make the world better. So the blessing goes like this. Ashe mama, Africa. Ashe mama, Africa. Let me hear you. I want to hear everybody loud. Come on, we're talking about love here and blessing and compassion. And you guys sound like you're ready to go to bed. Come on. So let's go again. Ashe mama, Africa. Ashe mama, Africa. Let me hear you. Now you're talking my language. So when I say let's go, I want to hear you sing that. Let's do it. Let me hear you. that you are there, girl. An acoustic guitar, Mr. Dominic James. From Brazil, on percussion, Mr. Gilmar Gomez. And on guitar, he's from the United States of America. And on upright bed from Spain, Mr. Alexis Cuadrado. Thank you so much. Thank you, Ted, and long live Ted. Thank you so much. Are we one more song? Okay. You want one more? Okay, Tumba. Are you gonna sing? We say Tumba. You can't sing. My manager is telling me what to do. Huh? leave it to us. Oh, you going there? Are you going there? Whoa, my God, I can't do it. You alone in that one. Go, girl. Show me. Whoa. Yeah. I know her. Show me some pink code, your girlfriend. Come on. Pink it out. About now, you guys are watching, you're not dancing anymore. What's wrong with you? Come on, let me see some move going out of here. Huh? Pat, where's your husband? I want him up here. What? Me. I can't believe it. Come to me, why? Wake up to me, how I look.